Five tiger-loving celebrities are bearing it all in a tiger show to compete for the title of WWF Malaysia's T x 2 Tiger Ambassador. Launched in conjunction with Earth Day and the Year of the Tiger, WWF Malaysia's hunt for the T x 2 Tiger Ambassador sees Aisha Sinclair, Red FM DJ Jeremy Teo, Mookie of One Buck Short, Rina Omar, and Sazi Falak engaged in a friendly online competition for the title. At the same time, the celebrities would dedicate their time and their fame to raise awareness on the plight of tigers in Malaysia.
The five finalists, I think they all have something in common. I think we're not just people who would be on a poster or on a commercial or just doing an ad for the sake of doing an ad for the publicity or whatever. Each of us do have a passion for the cause. We do, yes, some of us are also the nerds who read up excessively about animals. Collectively, I think we also have the power to reach out to various segments of the market, the different segments of the population as well, be it the mass market or the urban market whatsoever.
An amazing but not fully appreciated fact is that Malaysia has the second largest tiger population in the world, with an estimated 500 tigers in the wild. But as Dato' Dionysius Sharma explains, these remaining tigers in Malaysia currently face plenty of threats to their existence.
Yeah, globally, basically, a lot of habitats have been reduced over the so many decades. And in recent times, the demand for the belief that tiger parts somehow are good for you is still prevailing. So poaching, taking tigers out in the wild at a very alarming rate in some places. And we see that happening in Malaysia. The incidence of poaching is still rampant in some parts of the country. But also, like I mentioned in the little speech just now, people on the ground need to be helped how to address conflict. When tigers come out, eat their cattle. Tigers chew up their wife, husband, daughter, son. You can't expect people on the edge of the conflict to say, oh, please help save the tigers. Their message is different. Their message is, get the tigers out. So we have to help the country come to a point where conflict can be minimized.
With only 3,200 tigers left in the wild, these beautiful, charismatic animals are certainly at a critical point. Thanks to campaigns like WWF's T x 2 Tiger Conservation Campaign, which was launched in February 2010 with the aim of doubling the number of wild tigers in Malaysia and the world by the next Year of the Tiger, in 2022, efforts are now being made to arrest the dramatic decline in the tiger population.
I think we all love animals as a whole, but tigers are right now most in trouble. We're looking at the Malayan tiger. In the past 60 years, 3,000 has gone down to like 500, if we're lucky, in the wild. And that's just in 60 years alone. In the next few years, how many more will be killed? How many more will be lost? And it's our national animal.
Yes.
So I think it's a source of national pride. It's something we all collectively feel for. And I think together maybe we can help make something happen by influencing people and getting other people to join in and make our voices heard.
These are a national icon. And you know, if we can't do our part as every nation, you know what? Let's not talk about globally. Let's talk about Malaysia here, right? If we can't do our part for something that is so proudly shouted out, this is a national icon, our Olympic team wear tiger stripes, and if we can't do anything to protect them, then we don't deserve it. Honestly,
wow, so
passionate.
Yes.
Queen.
Yeah,
so we're gonna show love, Malaysia boleh, yeah, like the tiger.
The public are encouraged to vote online for their favorite celebrities from today onwards. Each week we'll see 5 new clips by the 5 celebrities uploaded online, and the public is encouraged to vote every week for each new set of clips. Alternatively, the public can SMS in their votes, and voting will close on World Biodiversity Day, which is on 22nd of May 2010. As Dato' Sharma explains, massive support from the public is vital so that the tigers are not left behind in a race to become a fully developed nation by 2020.
I think it was said by the great Mahatma that the developed status of a country can be measured by how it takes care of its animals.